I think we could get used to going the speed of light. Maybe not immediately. It would be terrible. You strapped into your little vessel and shot off, and the G-forces would probably be so intense, you'd probably just vomit all over yourself and pass out. But maybe after a while, when you woke up and kind of cleaned yourself off, and you know, you'd see this bright white light shining at you, maybe after a while that would dissipate and break into streaks of white, like when you're driving through snow at night. And after a while, maybe that would slow down to the point where you saw different creatures and other vessels zipping past you, and you'd wave to each other like truckers on some intergalactic highway. And after a while, that would slow down to the point where you saw gamma ray bursts and galaxies form and life evolve in those galaxies and then swirl into their little toilet and die and explode again and die again and life and death and life and over till that became so slow and boring it was just like a lame fireworks display happening around you. And eventually things would get so slow that you'd just see each individual star like grains of cocaine making their long, slow procession toward the inevitable black hole that is God's nostril. I don't know what it is to you. Maybe it's an aardvark in another dimension, whatever. It's something. I like the idea of it being God, because then that gives some reason as to why things are kind of in the state they are here. That maybe God has like a substance abuse problem. It's just like, oh man, I'll get to it. I see some more stars. There's something. Oh man, I gotta fix it. I'll get to it. Oh man, I gotta. It's more stars. I didn't mean to choose God as only a man. I know that can be a little bit misogynistic. I apologize. People say that from time to time. You never know. God could be a woman. Like, yeah, you're right, I guess. I don't know why you'd want to take credit for that. On a planet where children are born with cleft palates and AIDS and then die of starvation and cancer. Girl power! Doesn't this planet just feel dudesy? I feel like there's a very male element involved here. It was so close to being done, and something better came along. Like, that's good enough, kid. Get out there. It was like, so close.